Aaron Burnett Out Front, weeknights at 7, only on CNN.
He is either a visionary or he's barking mad for what he's come up with. But the core of this is a tube that would be on pillars from Los Angeles to San Francisco, and inside there would be capsule cars that would be rocketed forward, right, rocketed forward up to 700 miles an hour, and that there would be a fan on the front. Elon Musk basically says that this is the way of the future. It is for perfect travel for those trips, listen to what he says, for up to 1,000 miles, basically 900 miles.
This is a low priority relative to the core missions of SpaceX and Tesla, but I think it might help if I created a prototype and sort of help get things going in that way.
Get things going. Look at the pictures and the diagrams of this. First of all, this is what they say it will look like.
Like a helicopter train.
Exactly,
combo?
But it's in a tube. Yeah. It's in a tube, okay. And you sit in chairs, and there's 30 of you or so in the capsule. At the front, you have a compressor fan. I'll show you the diagram for that in a second. In the middle, you have the passengers, and at the back, you have the batteries, and you're going at speed of sound through this tube. And here's something that I know you'll want to take home and study closely.
Yeah.
That is the compressor.
I would like to skip. This is the one that makes my head spin. Right. Okay, what is this?
This is the compressor motor that sits at the front and allows the train to keep moving forward.
Well, all right. And so now, just to make it clear, you check on the web, 5.5 hours to drive this. It's going to 30 minutes.
Yes.
I mean, that's incredible.
But he also says
it works.
He also says it will only cost to build this $6 or $7 billion.
Oh.
Compare that to the $65 billion for the current high-speed rail plans for California. He believes this is a viable, valuable alternative for mass transit between these two destinations.
And when you talk about things that could transform life as we know it, if this were to work, this would be one of them. By the way, you say $6 to $7 billion. I just want to make it clear to all of you watching. $34 billion was the estimate for California high-speed rail. They're now at double that, at $70 billion, and there's still no train. So
but the point about this is, could he do it? Let's not be down in the manger. Let's not be wet weekends about this. Has he come up with something
that would work?
No, never mind. Is it visionary? In 30 years' time, will you and I be sitting on our rocking chairs going, well, we talked about it then, and he did it?